What's up, party animals? It's your girl May, and welcome back to Among the Sleep. So, yeah. The sounds of this game give me the creeps. Alright, let's come on. Wait. Okay, let's do this. Oh no. Oh, I hate this.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
Then why are you talking, Teddy, if you think we should keep quiet? Just go shh, and that's it. I'm pretty sure a 2-year-old knows the concept of shh. Oh, what the hell is that? What the hell? Nope, no. Look, I can just stay in the playhouse. It's fine. No, it's fine. I'll just go back to the playhouse. No, it's fine. I'll climb up the tube. Because that? No. I want no part of that. I want no part of this. There's trees in the hallway. What type of trip is this kid on?
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Okay. Well, clearly we need a puzzle. Get back up there. Okay, well. I don't know what we're supposed to... What? And if anybody wasn't as quick-sighted as I was, or just didn't know, they would have been in here for, what, hours? I just happened to notice it. Did that picture move? It sure the fuck did! It moved twice! Oh! I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, so I can hide under things like this. I hate it. Oh, I hate this. Why is there drawers in the trees? Why? I'm opening the window to go to more woods. What type of psychedelic trip is this child having? No, that's not. That's foreboding. That's probably not the right word, but I'm trying. Ah, drawings. What is this strange inside-outside catastrophe that we're going through right now? I'm supposed to go over there. Am I supposed to be able to push this? There we go. Sorry, is there a beer bottle in this bitch? Okay. All right. What? I'm not gonna. No. We're not gonna. Oh god, a puzzle piece.
So this piece needs to go in a corner.
I'm sorry. Are you telling me I could? This is so weird, but I'm sure somebody would think this interior design is amazing. creepy. Oh, this is creepy. It's creepy. It's fucking creepy. It's fucking creepy. It's fucking creepy. I hate it. What's worse is that I play as a baby. Get me through. Damn. Specifically a two-year-old. A two-year-old has to go through this bullshit.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
Yeah, Teddy, I got it. This place is this... This place no longer bothers me. Hello, woman... Woman at the well. Ah, is she reaching in the well? Drinking something from the well. Your hair is a mess. Oh, fuck. Hey, Teddy, I want to go back to the other place because that just showed me that there might be an enemy here. I don't want that. Then she just walks away. Look at her hands. Oh lord, you can see right here. This shit probably isn't even water. That's probably some ichor stuff that turns people evil. I don't want to be here, dog. I don't want to be here, dog. I don't want to be here. 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 Fuck all this. Fuck all of this. This entire noise. Fuck it. I don't want to be here. Fucking. Oh, I'm done. No. Whoever did that, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nope. No. No, we're done. We're done. I can't even fucking get underneath this bitch. No! Oh my gosh. Okay. No. See, I was right. I was right. There is now an enemy walking around. I know, I have to go out there and be with that bitch. I wanna be out here. I really don't wanna. Oh, fuck's sake, I don't want to be here. This is a disaster waiting to happen, and I know it is. Okay, okay, okay.
Are you done? Let's see if we can take a test.
No, I'm going back where I came. Fuck all that noise. Why would I want to go anywhere near her? There's a perfectly viable situation back here. I'm not going there. I'm sorry. I can stand up. Oh my god, I can't get back up, can I? Let me up, please. Please let me up. Oh my god, I don't wanna go down there. No! Why? If I can avoid a situation, why won't you let me? I hate you. What freaks me out the most is that this is a fucking baby, which means there's no way of defending him. This child has no way of defending themselves, and meanwhile these are full ass monsters. Oh shit, yeah, I don't have the key for that. Oh my god! Oh no, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm getting picked up! Ah! Oh my god, I knew it. Horrible. Okay, can't go that way. Go, 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 go. Move, 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 move. Hate you. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Okay, 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 okay. Wasn't aware that I had to collect pictures. So we're sneaking from cover to cover, I see, because this guy is getting more. This gal is getting more aggressive. Literally right. Where did that bitch even come from? Oh my god. Where did she even come from? Am I not hearing something? Oh, okay. Oh no, I hear you. Let me out. Let me the fuck out. Let me the fuck out. Let me the fuck out! No, because you're not putting me through all this hell. Oh. Oh no. Oh. I guess mom got lost in the sauce. I don't like this. Oh, I hear that. That bitch is here. Oh, I knew it. I knew that bitch was here. She is patrolling. What? Well, no, no, no. Oh, I can get under here. I'm sorry. Hate it. It's mine. Oh my God. I don't think I have the time to listen. Depressing. Time to go. We're done here. We're done. Okay. That was terrifying. Is that what you want to call that? Yeah, you sure right. Okay, great. That's a nice teddy. Listen, so I think I'm just gonna leave this episode here. So, I hope you guys had fun, and I'll party with you animals next time. I'm in tears. I could not. I hate that.